Frozen in time, I surely need to be.